What do you want?
Want to talk to the Pellar?
Too late. We've got dibs on a chat with him. A long one.
What do you want from him?
To give him what he deserves.
And that is?
He done conjured augurys. Said something evil had made its nest in Edric's bowels. Told Edric to eat rowan berries, lots of them.
Ever since Edric's lived in the outhouse. And he's got hardened pustules all over him.
Just so happens I need the Pellar alive. So if you agree to leave him alone, for good, I'm willing to tell you how to help Edric.
Well, all in all...
Yes or no?
Fine. Let's hear it.
A tea of mullein leaves for his belly, and cover his boils with mallow. A few days and he'll be good as new.
Noted. But if it don't work, we'll be back. Move out, boys. Prick.
Gotta wonder about a man who could get Edric's friends all worked up.